All right, everybody, this is the 2000 Honda Accord 215 Skar Sdr build. In total, I've spent about $500 with the head unit, the two subs, this shitty Walmart amp, all the wood and everything that I've used to build it, including the screws and the amp wires. And and maybe I'll add another like $200 on there. I have a Hertz Audio 6.5 speakers up front. I just got those gay wheels on here right now because they have good tires, and they were just sitting on my other car not getting used while this one had dull tires, and I just need something to get by. This is it's an infinite baffle. Well, infinite baffle, let me explain something real quick. Infinite baffle is really when you're speaker to air. So that's basically speaker to atmosphere, which is like this. Technically, it's speaker to trunk, but it still classifies as infinite baffle, but... yeah, that's the speakers. It's a double baffled two layers of 3/4 MDF for the speaker plate. And then this is just down here. I had to shave it to get it fit under there. It's all screwed up and sealed and everything. I have foamed it on the little spots that I think is bad. I took off the top deck and foamed under the deck. The little speakers, the 6.9s are back there, have their own little like pod thing so the subs don't actually fuck with them. But let me pop the trunk here for you guys. Mind you, I'm just running a stock alternator. I'm running two 4-gauge wires. Don't be gay about this. I know the wires are all over the place. I was kind of testing it, and that's where it's at right now. I have two, I believe they're 65. Yeah, group 65 batteries. They're not dry cells. I know you guys are going to give me a lot of shit for that. But it's working with the budget. I got a $100 Walmart amp. It's a power acoustic. You're going to bitch about that as well. I had it wired actually to half ohm beforehand. And kept getting the amp so hot. If I spit on the amp, it would smoke. Well, steam, if you will. That's what I'm working with now. This is all solid. Everything's solid as shit in here. I got it all screwed in. That's screwed into that. Those are screwed into that. As you can see, I was foaming stuff. There's no air leak in between. I do need to sound dead in the trunk still. I've taken all this out and I've put wood under this guy right here. So there's one layer of 3/4 MDF that kind of fits the trunk. And then I put sound deadening behind all the stock, fabric stuff. And I put that in there and put everything back in. So it looks nice and tidy, even though it's really dirty right now. That's locked. Is this open? That's locked. God damn it. It's all set up, so I was gonna give you guys a little demo. The trunk rattles like crazy, but this is 215s. They're capable of running 600 RMS each, 1200 watt peak each. They're wired in 2 ohm, 2 ohm here and then 2 ohm to the amp. They're dual 2 ohm subs, so they have dual connectors on each side. I'm just running believe it was $65 on clearance at Walmart because it was an open box, Pioneer doubled in non-touchscreen. And then I also have the if you can see it there, the bass knob. It sounds really good. I'm gonna close the trunk up and give you guys a little demo right here. All right, I'm gonna play it real quick. It's if you don't know this song, your mama need to slap you. It's a Big Crit, my sub, and it's rebased at 40 hertz. But this song does, or this car does do better in the low end of like 29 to 30 hertz area. But let's play it. You hear it pretty far, but I have it on Bluetooth on my phone. That's what I'm playing it, so you can't hear it very far. Down pretty good. Lifted up in my dark and wrong. So lame when I hit the trunk. Pop this shit like twice for real. Niggas gonna feel my pulse of steel. I'm chopping the bone too. Couldn't grab when I'm gone. I don't know how far it'll go with this. just the Bluetooth on the radio, but we'll see. You hear it pretty far. Man, I'm pretty far. Maybe 25 feet from the car, no cut yet. Man, look at that. It's still going? What? Man, I'm actually like, look how many parking spaces away I am. There it goes. But yeah, it sounds good, guys. I'm really happy with it only being a budget system. I want to get 215 EVLs later, but... Oh, that one slaps the trunk pretty bad. Man. That's bad. I got this windows closed up over here. But if I close the windows up, the trunk does rattle a lot more because obviously the pressure's venting out, but you know. Yeah. I just went and got the Chevy spray. Sounds good. Sounds really good. Nice and clear. Alright guys, that was a good test on that song. I'm gonna play Hurt by what was his name? I don't know, Johnny Cash. Hurt by Johnny Cash. It's a rebase 16 to 19 hertz and it moves the windows like crazy. I'm gonna play that now for you guys. Oops, I clicked pause, my bad. Here we go.
I hurt myself today.
Man.
To see if I still feel.
It's shaking my clothes out here a little bit.
I focus on the pain. The only thing that's real.
That's awesome.
The needle tears a hole. The old familiar sting.
Check that out.
Try to kill it all away. But I remember. Everything.
I feel it on the ground and in my chest outside the car. That's awesome. This one moves the metal pretty good. Wait for that song to hit. Come on. There we go. God damn. God damn. Oh, that's that 16 hertz shit right there. I wonder if you can see it in the roof. A little bit.
I cannot repair beneath the stains of time. The feeling disappeared.
Man.
You are.
That's crazy. That's crazy he's still doing that. Look at that. Oh, fuck off, Facebook. Damn. That's low. Poor SDRs. Man, that Honda emblem I'm just hanging on for dear life. I decided I do want to play one song in the car. If you wanna go to war, fight it, nigga, let's scream. Have a seat. I just been in 5 shootouts last week. He bought the wrong division, plus he moving in the kitchen. Nobody make a move, nigga, school to Island business. Reaching in his pocket, Gucci slap him with the pistol. Get your bitch ass down, man. Motherfucking mood, nigga. Good rich. I see his sister on the thunder and the water. I don't give a damn about it, but I'm the niggas with the gender. Hey, I'm riding in the temple trying to pop a kid's Christmas. Me and Scooter, I ain't twins, but we got. Alright, if you guys don't know this song, your mama need to slap you in the mouth. Kelly Rowland, it's featuring Lil Wayne. It's a set up a 20 hertz decaf.
Float something. Probably not, but we'll see.
So don't ever.
I wonder.
Make mama proud.
Oh yeah, a little bit. Oh no, come back. Kaiser or cop just went by. Make it. God damn, I'm losing napkins. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I think I've overstayed my welcome in the area for a little too long. There's been a good 15 cops go by every once in a while during the whole thing. I've been out here for like half an hour basing out. But yeah, guys, well, hey, thank you for watching. More videos to come. This is one of my bigger builds so far. A lot more to come, of course. This is just the first one. I've been able to go out and go places and test it out. Having a lot of home situations where I'm going to be moving a lot. And yeah, guys, thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more bass videos.